thing that I figure is that moving from one point to another was outside the dynamic of time altogether. These doorways are instantaneous passageways to other places.
Soul, spirit, as the whole key to
everything that is on this planet.